representing all the homies, MVG, Fans Animation, 216, Attitude Films, everyone here on YouTube, this is the WFC Wide World of Fighting Championship. Fighters and wrestlers alike in the crowd, ready for this spectacular event to get kicked off here tonight, live on YouTube, ladies and gentlemen. They call me Elijah Brook.
And I'm that Shane O'Mac Daddy, and I'm ready for some ass kicking here tonight in this octagon behind me. I know you're ready, partner. Let's go ahead and kick it up.
Let's see what's going on. Tonight at WFC 1, Forrest Griffin will go one-on-one with the assassin Houston Alexander in a light heavyweight bout tonight. And in the main event, the Iceman Chuck Liddell will go one-on-one against Michael the Count Bisping in what's going to be an epic lightweight bout, ladies and gentlemen. It's going to be crazy.
Yeah, I know that both of those guys are going to come out swinging.
But that fight is wrong, ladies and gentlemen. Right now, it's all about Frank Mir and the monster Kevin Randleman. Frank Mir coming in from the UFC, Kevin Randleman coming in from Pride. Who will be victorious in this first ever heavyweight fight in the WFC? Let's go ahead. Walks on down to the WFC Octagon. What do you have to say, Shane O'Mac?
Man, all I gotta say is, wow, the crowd is amazing. They love Mir.
Frank Mir coming in from the UFC with a fresh win over Czech Congo. It's looking to capitalize on Kevin the Monster Randleman. What are your thoughts on that, Shane O?
Well, I was talking to Frank Mir earlier and he's focused.
Yeah, you're right, very focused.
He really wants that win.
Frank Mir looks amazing.
Wants to be the first one to win in the WFC.
Team Mir with him, Adam Copeland, Randy Orton. Frank Mir is in the octagon.
Wow, this crowd is amazing, man. Amazing. This thing's on fire.
Sean Evans and his teammate Keith Jardine in the crowd. Look at all. Uh-oh, here we go.
You're right, man.
Crowd is electric.
Yeah, tell me about it. Wow.
Oh, man. And here we go.
I tell you, man, listen to this crowd, man.
And there he is, Kevin Randleman, coming in from the Pride Fighting Championship.
As he gets ready, let's go ahead and take a look at the tail of the tape between these two guys, man.
Exactly what we will do. Now, Frank Mir and Kevin Randleman both come in from the United States of America. Frank Mir has a little bit of a distinct advantage in every field, the height and the weight, while Kevin Randleman is only 5'10 and 224. Frank Mir is 6'3 and almost 250 pounds. Let's go ahead and get this thing on the road as these guys get in. Oh, man, it's about to be on. The voice of the Octagon, Ken Anderson. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this is the WFC! And this is the first ever fight, fighting out of the red corner. He makes his way in tonight, fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA. His height is 6'3" tall and weighing in at 240 pounds. He is none other than Frank! Frank Mir here in the WFC, focused, and he is ready.
Yeah, he's ready, man. He is so ready.
You're right, Shane. And now, ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the blue corner, representing Pride, coming in from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in tonight at 244 pounds, height 5'10", he is Kevin the Monster Randleman! And when the action begins, the referee in charge of this bout is none other than Peter Sinercha. Peter Sinercha, formerly known as Taz in the WWE, ECW. The beautiful Candice Michelle, the ring girl tonight. And there is she, the Octagon. Hey, baby.
In your tubes, Trick.
Oh, you just got dissed. All right, guys. I want a clean fight. You know how the rules. Mir, you ready?
Frank Mir's ready.
Randall, you ready?
Kevin Randleman is ready.
All right, come on. Let's go.
And here we go. Right out of the gate. They touch glove. Let's see what goes down. Let's see how long it takes for these guys to start trapping. Not long.
Takes him down.
Takes him down.
Kevin Randleman pushes the head.
And turns him over.
Kevin Randleman clears the head.
Replicating Brock Lesnar with the hammer fist.
Not a hammer fist, too.
Wrestling attribute of Kevin Randleman coming into play. And it's somewhat of a power slam. And he's back on top. Impressive by Randleman. But you can't keep Randleman down. Oh, yeah, that was a little bit below the gun.
Yeah,
he
hit him in the
groin.
Yeah, he hit him in the groin.
Frank Mir. Frank Mir. Excited right out of the gate. Giving him a knee to the gut. Gotta kind of stop this fight. Wow. Right out of the first. If you get.
Yeah, this is kind of quick.
Check on Randleman. He's okay. Frank Mir goes over to his corner. These guys look like candy, bro. Yeah, Randleman's stuff. He's alright. Randleman. Mir! And we're back. Here we go. Both guys. Great athletes. But Randleman always has control. Up against the cage. Dominant control. Shots to the gut. Straight to the side. Hurts up and crack. Wait a minute. Randleman wants to slam him. But Mir has him locked in. Doesn't want to let him go. Can he get him? Picks him up. He's up. He still has it locked in, though.
Stopping the fight because of him breathing gas through air. If he would have kept it in longer than what he did, that probably would have been it.
Shane, let's go to the replay. Now, as you see right here while I'm up in the booth, he puts him up against the cage. Straight shots to the gut, and wow.
Straight shots to the gut.
It was just crazy.
Completely controlled. And there you see when Frank Mir locks it in, shaking his head, not letting go. Picks him up, slams him, but at the same time, that gives Frank Mir more leverage to lock it in. And as you see, right there, it just goes limp. Right there is when he locks him in. Picks him up for the slam, but Frank Mir is already fell into it like a anaconda.
But I gotta go.
That's it. It is urgent. Calls for the fight. Randleman clearly frustrated. Team Mir, Dana White, comes over to the back latest boy. Royce Gracie, Bret Hart in the crowd, along with others. Let's get the word. Your winner, Frank Mir! Frank Mir wins the fight.
Hey, man, I thought you won, man. You had me down.
Team Brian Lee.
Miguel Torres, now my colleague Shane. All right, guys, I'm here with the champ, Frank Mir. How do you feel about the very first winner of WFC?
I feel great. You know, that's what I was aiming for. I got it, you know.
I say you did great, too.
Yeah, thank you, man.
Frank Mir, ladies and gentlemen.
Frank Mir wins the first ever fight in the WFC. Coming up, Forrest Griffin, the assassin, Houston Alexander, will go one-on-one. But ladies and gentlemen, that's later on. Stay tuned for the WFC for more programming.